Crosby led it back across. It's held there by Carlson, and that shot is colored by Chara and led back onto Marshawn. Marshawn able to hold and then pass to two Bergeron and back down. And we got a stoppage of play and a scrap going on back down the ice. It is Wilson and Chara. Is a headliner in a 1-0 game. Scrapping and fighting, they both get back to their feet. And boy, a couple of large humans there going toe to toe. And that's what Chara was upset about, and don't think there was a.
And here we go. We knew it was going to happen because Pelich and Lewis both had that intensity down in the tunnel, and now Pelich goes for Lewis at center ice. Lewis only too happy to oblige. A left hand from Lewis. He caught Pelich on the back skate. Now they're both throwing right hands into the side of the head, and Pelich throws a few body shots. He's got the elbow pad off, and Pelich trying to spin Lewis. They're going to reset. These are two tough hombres right at center ice at SSC Arena. Pelich and Lewis trying to send a message. The helmet comes off of Pelich. He spins Lewis again, but Lewis tries to go to the left hand, and they're going to hold on. And with 8 minutes gone in the first period, Pelich sending down the marker. Good scrap there, pretty even.